Basically, on this, you have to point your Wii remote, and then you have to press the A button when you see the correct car. Yeah, this will give you a hint, this thing right here, Will, about what the correct car is. And you have plenty of time, don't worry.